G'day and welcome back to Build Some, and in this video I want to look at baluster calculations, or working out how far apart our balusters should be in our balustrade. So what we need to know the horizontal distance between our newel posts, and we need to know the width of the baluster. So we've got 995mm in this case and 40mm baluster width. So what we do to work out our spacing centres, we take our maximum spacing of our baluster, which the Building Code of Australia or the National Construction Code says is 125mm between our balusters, and we add the width of the baluster, so 40mm, and that effectively gives us the measurement from the centre of one baluster to the centre of the next. So 165mm on the horizontal, okay? So we've got 165mm spacing on the horizontal for our balusters. So what we do is we divide our 995 by our 165mm, and that gives us 6.030. So because we use the maximum spacing, we can't go less than that. We have to go more. So that's saying there that there's seven spaces. We can have seven spaces in our handrail. Now, because I went with a maximum there, I think that's a bit big. So I'm actually going to go with eight spaces, and that will actually give me seven balusters. You always have one less baluster than spacing. So eight spaces, seven balusters. So if I take my seven balusters and times that by the width, which is 40mm, it gives me 280mm. So the balusters are going to take up 280mm of my balustrade. Okay? Leaving me with 715mm. So 995 minus 280 gives me 715mm. So I said earlier that I had seven balusters, so I'm going to have eight spaces. So you can see here, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spaces. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 balusters. So my 8 spaces, if I divide 715 by 8, it gives me 89.4 in between, horizontally in between my balusters. Okay? And if you want to find the centre distance, then you can take, you can add your 40mm back on and get 129mm between, or from centre of one baluster to the centre of the other. Now, the horizontal distance is not particularly helpful, so we really want to work out the distance down the actual slope of the stairs. Okay, now to work that out, you're going to have to know what angle your stairs are at, so you may have to measure that on site with a protractor. But all you have to do is take your 89.4 and divide that by cos and the angle of your stairs, and that'll tell you that it's 120mm down the slope of the actual stair between the balusters. Okay, and if you wanted a centre distance, you just have to take, you know, 129, divide that by cos 42, and it'll tell you that there's 174 from centre of one baluster down the slope to the centre of the next one. Okay, so that's how we work out how many balusters and how far apart they need to be in our balustrade.